Alright guys, got a 2021 Audi SQ8 here. Today I'm going to show you guys how to lock the suspension in so you can jack it up. Okay, first of all, start the car. Alrighty, go to, you're in your home section, so go to, well, just press home again. Alright, go to car, settings and service, and you'll see air suspension wheel change. Press that and that's it, it's locked in. Turn it off and away you go. Thank you.